Hi, welcome. I'm glad you came. Today we're going to do a horse out of alcohol ink. I don't know how it's going to turn out, but I'm sure hoping for the best. I'm going to use our ruling pin to use our masking fluid to go all the way around the horse and the details and around the eyes and things like that. We're going to be using PICASSO inks. I love them. They're bright, vibrant. They're the best I've ever seen. So I'm using that. We got our little mascot. You're going to need some 99% alcohol, an eraser, because when it's time to take off the masking fluid, you're going to want to erase your pencil mark. So that's all we need to get started. We might possibly use a brush, maybe a small round. Okay. You use what you liked, you know, that you like to use. And let's get started. Let me get this off of here and we'll get started. Okay, let's apply our masking fluid and begin. we're going to use turquoise.
Thank you.
I took off the masking fluid, and we're now, you know, where the masking fluid was. I'm trying to put in the horse's hair because he's got a beautiful mane. So that's what I'm doing, and thought I'd tell you that. I know the other, it was on fast speed, that way it didn't take a lot of your time. Because I know your time is valuable. You know, I get it. And always feel free to fast forward as well. But I'd mention that. And give me some love. And hit that subscribe button if you like me and you like my art. Thank you very much to the ones that did subscribe recently. I'm excited to have you. Thank you. I'd love to give you a big shout out. I'm going to be starting to do that soon. And on with the picture. This is alcohol ink. First time I've ever done a horse with alcohol ink. But I thought, you know, why not give it a shot. And that is my kitty cat, that meowing. That's Kit Kat Pepper Jack. Isn't that a cute name? I think so. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just trying to get a mane in here without messing anything up. I don't do a lot of talking. If I do, I'll mess up. Now I'm using a mixture of coffee and terracotta in the PICASSO line. Those are the colors. It's actually brown with an it's kind of an terracotta. Terracotta is an orange, so that you know. Okay, looking good. Yes, kitty, I love you. Yeah. Okay. I think that's looking good. What do you think? I think what we need is a highlight on the horse's eye. So, there's my little bullet. And I'm going to take out... Now, Marabou White is a very good white. I mean, it will go on top of your other inks where... You know, the other inks of white that they offer just don't seem to work as well. So, I highly recommend the Malibu. Where is it say it on? There. Alcohol ink, Malibu White. That's what it is. So, I'm going to squirt a little bit in my... little palette there, and let's grab my thin brush, make sure it's good and clean. By the way, to keep your brushes good and clean, after you've done, you know, getting off the ink or whatever in the alcohol, dip it right into some water, clean water, and have a napkin there, and you just rub it, and you can see your brushes are perfectly clean, and they'll stay good for you for a long time. All right, let's think about this eye here. Yep, not sure. Okay. Just a little accent. There. Okay. That's okay. I think. Yeah. Looks like an eyeball to me. And I'd like to whiten some areas up that lost their white. And they need that white to highlight. There we go. That looks good. And yeah, I like the nose area a little bit. There we go. That's good. Okay. I'm trying to think what else I need here. We've got our little eye. We've got enough white. I thought I maybe would give an eyelash. There we go. Oh, that's pretty. I like that. Okay, this is the fun part. You know, after you've taken the masking fluid off and deciding what needs what, you know, and putting all those pretty little details in. I'm going to, I see the mane needs a little bit of help right up in here with that white. There we go. Good, good, good. And with alcohol ink, as you see, you gotta just be patient with it because it does have a mind of its own and it likes to play tricks on you and bloom at places it shouldn't. When you look down, you're like, how in the heck did that get there? Just like what I'm seeing right now, like it bloomed right here, so it's all right. What I'll do is just kind of make it a part of the mane. There we go. We need a little bit of balance of dark. There we go. See how that looks. I don't like that. That mane is going a weird direction. I'm trying to get it to give me a point so that it looks like hair. What is neat with alcohol inks is you see I just went right over the blue with another color and it worked. It worked. Okay, that's good. See, that's covered. It looks actually good. I like that. It brought a little depth to it. Now there's way too much white around there as well. And so what I'm going to do is use some black and come in. And what am I going to do? Trying to think of shadows. Okay, that would be there from the mane. And not take away the white all the way, but give it, there we go. See, the mane would give a shadow to the ear because it's above the ear. All right. I think we're, oh, you know what? I got to do this right here, too. You can stop and look, I guess, because it's easy to miss stuff. And I really don't like that white, you know, the masking fluid. So I'm just gonna, there we go. I wanted him just to kind of end on it, you know, with, I just, oh, see, he got a bloom right there. Now, when did that happen? So there you go. That's alcohol ink. So now I'm going to come in and fix that. There we go. Not sure what I did. Maybe some alcohol dripped or something. Sure. There we go. Trying to smooth it back out again. So that's good. You know, that's the good thing about alcohol inks is when a mistake happens, it's easy to fix, really. I think after I cover that area, I'll be done. Around the ear, and we're gonna, and I'm hoping the video, since I sped it up, this part I'm not, I'm sorry, because I wanted to, you know, be able to talk to you, and so, there, that, yeah, that looks better. I'm gonna bring that black, reactivate it, because my brush has alcohol on it, so I can reactivate the black. There you go. Oh, that looks better. We should have some darkness back here, too. Because that's behind the ear. Okay. There you go. All right. I think it's done. What do y'all think? Let's see, which way is a good way to look at it. There. Now, I had a horse. I ride. I love horses. One that died that I loved her so much was named Lacy. This is Lacy. It was a fox trotter. Had different gaits and all that fun stuff. And I miss my horse. So now I have a painting that I used a photo of, and of my horse, and, you know, made a picture. So, there you go. I hope I taught you something. I hope that by making it go, you know, sped up, it was better, and it'll shorten the video. Thank you again for joining me. I'll do a flyover. After I take off the tape, you're going to see a nice, white, clean border. Okay, bye, and thank you so much for joining, and like I said, give some love to that subscribe button if you haven't already. I put out videos, you know, sometimes every day, sometimes three times a day, but I'm consistent. You know, I'll always give you content, and also comment on things maybe you'd like to see me make, or draw, or paint. Thank you so much again. Bye for now.